On the occasion of the World Mental Health Day, I extend my greetings on behalf of the White Swan Foundation family to every stakeholder in our fight against all forms of mental health issues and in our search for mental well-being for everyone. It is a large cause, and the White Swan Foundation was started almost 3.5 years back to be able to make content our ally to fight for the cause of mental health and well-being the world over. I'm very delighted that over the last 3.5 years, the White Swan Foundation has done a spectacular job, and today it is available in 6 different languages. White Swan Foundation's content reaches thousands of people in India and outside India every day, and our outreach program has already started making its impact in schools and colleges, and hundreds of young people are today more aware of mental health issues thanks to the efforts being put by White Swan Foundation. White Swan Foundation is determined that in the coming years, its efforts will be further intensified, and we look forward to receiving the generous support of the psychiatrist community, the caregiver community, counselors, and definitely young people themselves, parents, teachers, so that we together come forward and put our best foot forward so that society benefits as a whole and individuals are freed from the scourges of stigma and are able to access information to be able to lead a more happy, contented and well-rounded life.